Good morning. I'm Dr. Jimenez, the proud principal of Newman Smith High School, where our mission is to graduate all scholars to be college, career, or military ready without remediation. Please join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now join me for our pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee. Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for our moment of silence. Good morning, Newman Smith. My name is Dr. Jimenez, the proud principal of Newman Smith High School, where our mission is to graduate all scholars to be college, career, or military ready without remediation. We are so excited that it is Friday. And Friday is usually the day that we are full of school spirit. And after our first 9 weeks, we're going to be allowed to do our pep rallies again. And when our games are on Friday, we actually have a morning pep rally and sometimes an afternoon pep rally. So happy Friday to every one of you. Remember that our new restroom policy starts next week and on Monday, and so we will be asking that you scan that QR code and follow our new restroom procedures so that we keep everyone in our building safe. All right, so our SAT word of the day today is articulate. Articulate means to clearly express in words. She articulated her opinion on the price of the house. Well, let me articulate to you in our news today that we are going to have a great homecoming. Homecoming, you say? Homecoming is coming up. Homecoming is in October, and we are going to be able to teach you next Friday in advisory. What is homecoming? What is that all about? In middle school, I didn't have a homecoming, so what does this mean? So we're going to actually walk you through and teach you about homecoming in advisory, not today, but a week from today. So speaking of school spirit, I have asked that we have someone on our news that is just full of school spirit. He's kind. If you ever see him in the hallway, he'll always wave at you. And so he is involved in Color Guard, Hip Hop Club, and the Shining Stars of Newman Smith, the Troy Anns. So I want to welcome on the news today, Kobe Crosby. He's going to tell us what he loves about Newman Smith High School. So Kobe, come on over.
Hello. Yes, as you can say, I'm the second boy ever to be on Troy Anns. The thing I love most about this school is they have a lot of stuff you could do, put on your college resumes, and even get to college, and even Dallas County Promise, and get free money. So you have to pay for all your college expenses.
That is so true. Man, I hope our seniors, Kobe, thank you. I hope our seniors have been taking advantage of that senior college application roundup.
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, it's been amazing. Kobe, do you know that when you said there are so many things for kids to do at this school, you are not going to believe what I'm about to tell you. We started another club this week at Newman Smith.
The club.
The club is, now, are you ready for this, Smith? Yeah. It is a bass fishing club.
Right.
How many people like to fish? Who knew? We have a ton of people that like to fish. And so this Saturday, we have entered Newman Smith High School. It's the first school in CFB to go on the Texas High School Bass Association. We have a bass fishing team, and they're going to compete in their first tournament this Saturday over in Fort Worth.
Well, good luck.
Good luck. I mean, isn't it? We do. Here at Newman Smith, we have something for everyone.
Really?
Really. And Kobe, thank you. You know, I've been your principal for 3 years. And I've been super proud to know you.
And many more.
And no more. No more. Let's graduate. All right, everybody. Well, we love you. We think you're great. Remember, character counts. And make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.